Hello, listener. Today we are going to discuss about the last topic in our real number chapter, logarithms. Before going that, let's revise what is exponential form. Exponential form. As you have studied in your previous classes, okay, 2 to the power of 4 equal to 16. This is in your exponential form. 2 is your base, 4 is your power, means 2 to the power of 4 you will get as 16. So 16 is the fourth power of base 2. Okay, next we will do one more example. 3 to the power of 3 to the power of 5 is equal to 27, means 27 is the fifth power of base 3. Our next problem is 3 to the power of y is equal to 27, means what is the y value? So what you will do, 3 to the power of y equal to 27, just factorize your 27. So what you will get, 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27. Base must be same. What is your 3? 3, what is your base? Base is 3. The base must be same. So what value you are getting? Y equal to 3. It is in the exponential form. Let's take one example. 2 to the power of x equal to 5. 2 to the power of x equal to 5. What exponent you will get? Means power is nothing but exponent. What exponent you will get? What is the x value? So what I said, that whenever it is 2, it must be in the 2 form. Suppose you are taking 2, 2 to the square, 2 cube means 6 you will get it. 6, but it is 5. So what is the value of x? Can we find the values for the following number? So what is the value of x? Because 5 is in odd number. Take one more example. 3 to the power of y equal to 7. What is the value of 5? Can we find the value of for the following? What should be the power of 2? Must be raised to get. What should be the power to which 2 must be raised to get 5? Means what will be the power value? It should get the value 5. Means what power you have to raised of 2, it must give you the 5 value. We need to establish a relationship between your x and 5, means you have to establish a relation between your x power and y. This new relation is called as logarithm. With the help of logarithm, you can establish a relation between x and y. Take exponential graph. Whenever you are using a graph, you require two coordinates, x and y. For every graph, we required x and y coordinates. Okay, x and y coordinate. Suppose what value you are having? 2x. So you are taking y equal to 2x. Whatever the value of 2x you are getting, you are taking as y coordinate, and x is already present. So whenever you are drawing or using a graph, you require two coordinate, x and y coordinate. So first of all, you have to draw a graph table, okay, with two coordinate, x and y. What is your y? Equal to 2 to the power of x. Okay. Take some values, minus 3, माइनस टू, माइनस वन, ज़ीरो, वन, टू एंड थ्री. ओके, सो व्हाट इज़ योर वैल्यू? टू टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस थ्री विल बी रिटर्न एज 1/9. इफ़ यू आर डिवाइडिंग इट विल टेक 0.125. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज 2 टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस 2 इज इक्वल टू 2 टू 2 ऑफ 4. सो दिस इज माइनस. ओके, इट विल कम इन योर माइनस. ओके, 2 टू ऑफ 4 माइनस 1/4. सो इट विल बी एट एज माइनस 0.25. ओके, 2 टू द पावर ऑफ माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू माइनस 2 या 1/2 एंड यू विल गेट एज 0.5. ओके, टेक 0. 2 टू द पावर ऑफ 0 इज इक्वल टू 1. सो 1. 2 टू द पावर ऑफ 1 इज इक्वल टू 2. 2 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 4. 2 क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 8. सो वन पॉइंट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दैट वेन एवर द एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट इज एक्स वैल्यू ऑफ वाई टू द पावर ऑफ 2x, वेन एक्स वैल्यू इंक्रीजेस 2 टू द पावर ऑफ एक्स ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेस. इफ एक्स वैल्यू डिक्रीजेस दैट 2 टू द पावर ऑफ एक्स वैल्यू ऑल्सो डिक्रीजेस, बट इट नेवर अटेन द वैल्यू 0. यू विल नॉट गेट द वैल्यू एज 0. जस्ट प्लॉट दिस टेबल इन ए ग्राफ. जस्ट प्लॉट योर टेबल इन या. सो वॉट यू आर एक्स? एक्स इज माइनस 3. सो दिस इज योर एक्स कॉर्डिनेट पैरेलल एंड परपेंडिकुलर लाइन विल बी योर वाई कॉर्डिनेट. जस्ट टेक माइनस 3. माइनस 3 वॉट इज योर वैल्यू इज 0.25. मीन्स हियर इट विल कम. ओके, 0.25 मीन्स बिसाइड 1 0.225. ओके, फिर वॉट इज योर माइनस 2? माइनस 2 इज 0.25. माइनस 1 इज 0.5. सो वॉट इज योर 0? 0 इज नथिंग बट 1. ओके, वॉट इज योर 1,2? ओके, 2,4. ओके, 3,8. जस्ट प्लॉट इट. You will get a one curve. This is the method for plotting your table in a graph. And what is your value? Is 2x is equal to 5. So 5 is here. Okay, 5 is here. So what is your 2x? 2x means what is the value of 2x is equal to 5? Means what is the value of x is? The x value is 2.321 and it is between your 2 and 3, means you will get the x value as 2.3218. And logarithm and exponent is interrelated. So you are giving 2x is equal to 5. 2x is equal to 5 means you can write in logarithm also as log 5 base 2 is equal to x. Okay, means you can write this exponential form in algorithm in this manner: log 5 base 2 is equal to x. Take one more example. Okay, we will take one more example. Suppose y equal to 2, x equal to 1. So 2 to the power of x. Okay, 2 to the power of x is 2 to the power of 1 is equal to 2. You can write also as log 2 base 2 is equal to 1. Means you can also write your exponential form in this logarithm method. In general, a and n are positive real numbers such that a is not equal to 1. We defined log n base a equal to x as. How you will write your log n base a equal to x in exponential form is a to the power of x is equal to n. Okay, let's solve some problems. Okay, write the following in logarithm form. Okay, let's solve some problem so that you will get a clear idea. Okay, 5 to the power of is equal to 625. Okay, how you will write? 5 to the power of 4 is 65, means you have to write log 625. What is your base? 5 is equal to 4. Here you will write the power. Let's do one more problem. 2 to the power of 10 is equal to 1024. How you will write in logarithmic form? Log 1024 base 2 is equal to 10. Okay, in your previous question, we have convert our exponential form in logarithmic form. In this problem, we are solving logarithm form into exponential form. How you will convert your logarithmic form into exponential form? So how you will write in exponential? 10 to the power of x is equal to 0.00001. So 10 to the power of x is equal to 1. If you are removing the digits, it will come in denominator. So what value you get? 1001 by 0.001. So 100, how many numbers you will get? 4 5 3 4 5. Okay, 10 to the power of x is equal to 1 upon 10 to the power of 5. So what value you will get? 10 to the power of x is equal to 10 to the power of minus 5. Okay, next solve another problem. Log 1296 base 6 is equal to y. How you will convert into exponential form? Okay, 6 to the power of y is equal to 1296. Then the bases must be same, so you have to factor this number by using only 6. Okay, 6 to the power of y is equal to 6 to the power of 4. So what value you will get? Bases are same, so y is equal to 4. If you had any doubt regarding any problem, just drop your doubts in the comment box. Share it, like it, and subscribe Noble Education for latest videos.